in Arras, A-R-R-A-S, in northern France. Apparently the town was destroyed during the First World War, and we believe that this was probably built afterwards. It's a really, really, really nice place. We're staying at the Hotel Ibis. I think there's going to be lots of these churches come town halls. Really are quite incredible. Lovely cobbled yard, a little bit of parking, one-way street all the way around it.